Kiwi Syslog Server can generate customized email alerts based on specified criteria. The email alert action will send an email to an individual or group whenever a message is received that matches the filter criteria. Both message details and custom text can be included in the email subject and/or message body. Kiwi Syslog Server supports HTML and plain text email alerts and supports secure protocols such as SSL and TLS. Go to File, Setup, and click Email. Enter an email address and hostname or IP address of the mail server, along with the username and password. Select desired email format and secure protocol. Next, create your rule, which is a combination of filter and action. Let's create a rule that sends an email when there is a failed login condition. And let's create a filter that checks the message text, which includes failed login. Let's create one last filter to check how many times the failed login attempt message is received within a given interval. Keep in mind that filters are processed sequentially from top to bottom, so the flag counter filter should be placed below all other filters. Now let's create an action to send an email. Populate all email fields, including sender, recipient or recipients, subject line, and message body. For more information on Kiwi Syslog Server, contact KiwiSales at SolarWinds.com.